I really enjoyed Professor Epstein's property class. I think just his genius comes across in that class. And he teaches somewhat at a high level, but I think if you do the reading on your own and you come prepared, you can get so much out of it, because he starts that class assuming you've already sort of know what's going on, and then he's just going to go into these deeper questions.